I accept the focal point, the tourism. Reason one is if you compare it with Uber, Uber takes 30% of my cash money to bring me in potential a new customer. The football coin brings a new customer to my restaurant, to my business, and I only have to dedicate 30% of my product of the food, which in dollars is less money than 30% cash. It's a preferable. The second is the most important one. With the football coin, if no customer shows up, it has cost me nothing. So it's a sure bet of my business, I think, to bring in new customers. And I know the cost of acquiring new customers because I set that cost. It's what I am willing to give to get a new customer to come.
Perfect.